Hey. Fucking pussy. Oh, he left. Hey, buddy. What are you doing?
Hey, buddy.
Whew. Can you hear me through the mic? Okay, that's good. I have everything downloaded on my system. I just got a 2 terabyte hard drive. Why won't you die? Usually dies in that position. What have you been up to, buddy? Do, 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 do. Not really much, just working. Today's my day off, so I thought I'd just stream or something. I finally got YouTube working on. I haven't been able to stream on YouTube. There's like a problem on the PlayStation or something. But now that it's working, I can start streaming. But once I get my computer, my 2 terabyte hard drive on my computer, I'm gonna start streaming on that. Hey, buddy. Nice to see you, Metro Gaming? How have you been? So let's see here. Now I have to go collect food and shit. Find this pole. Get the fish. Where's the last one at? Yeah, I'll play with you if I'm not busy. So, Metro Gaming, do you have videos on your YouTube channel? Do you make videos? Since your YouTube name is Metro Gaming, I assume that you make videos or something. Just because I don't want to use accessories, I'm still going to grab this up here. Decided to come this way. Get on my way, you fucker. Thank you. Yeah? Why'd you make a new account? You don't remember your password? Hey, how you doing, Brina? If you're asking if this is a speed run, it's not. It's just a level 1 playthrough. I've never tried to speed run this game before. I don't think I could.
You know.
Who is this? Oh. What the fuck? Who is this? Erica?
Come on!
adesso. To have two more people watching me. Oh shit.
Keep on coming at you, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey! What's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this!
Alright. Then have it your way.
Learned an exploit for fighting Leon. If you stand over by these tables, he jumps, and you can just fuck him up after that.
Yeah, boy.
Oh! No, not again.
Lazy bum, wake up!
I'm not going to the closet again.
Are these the Heartless Guys?
Let's go get them! Go see!
You were looking for me?
Uh-huh.
They too have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course!
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need them to come with us to help us find the king.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah, I guess.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand?
Ooh.
No friend, no short face, okay?
Yeah, you gotta look funny, like us. Yep. Whoa.
This boat runs on happy faces.
Happy? Okay, why not? I'll go with you guys.
That's what I like to see. Take this from you. Hey, buddy. Where'd you go? About that time, huh? I think this area is pretty much cleared. I had to check over here. I'm pretty sure one of these rooms has a chest or two. Not this one, not that one, but this one. Sure. just up here. That's all it for here. Actually, there is something else I can do real quick. the hell am I doing? Okay. Fuck this place. Thank you.
Come on!
Yeah.
Fire!
Yeah, I'm playing on proud mode, yeah. I'm playing no accessories, kingdom key only. Level 1. How you doing, gaming world? You ever play Kingdom Hearts before?
Ha! Ha! Come on! Deep freeze! See ya! Deep freeze!
Oh boy. Oh, I forgot these guys are locked up.
Ha! Come on!
There we go. This shouldn't take that long. Oh boy.
Deep freeze! See ya! Deep freeze!
Oh boy. Watch out.
Fire!
Yeah, this game is awesome. I just started playing it because I'm trying to anticipate the third game, you know? I had to do something about it. I have, on Kingdom Hearts 2, I made it all the way to Jafar on Kingdom Hearts, yeah, on level 1 playthrough. Go from here again. Let's see here. I'll save the game real quick. Oh shit, I didn't want to save right there, but it doesn't matter. This is actually, I've actually been doing pretty good with this save because usually I have trouble with guard armor at the beginning at level 1, but I didn't have no problem with him this time. I beat him on the first try. Potion. What's my favorite world? In Kingdom Hearts 1, it is Nightmare Before Christmas. Nightmare Before Christmas is my top favorite. And the final, whatever the place is called. I forgot the pattern for these chairs. already fucked up. My favorite world in Kingdom Hearts 2 is, I like Pride Lands because it's a little bit different, and I like, what are the worlds? Nightmare Before Christmas, of course. What are the worlds? There's my potion I need. Let's try this seed. Supper. I think the big chair is the wrong one. Maybe. Fuck. I'll do this one. Let's try this one. Cake. Now for the big one. This one's gonna be cake. Don't need to fight. I don't want to fight that.
This should help.
Oh boy.
See ya. See ya. Deep freeze. Deep freeze.
I figured that used more magic than what I thought it would, but is there anything else in this room I need to do? What's your favorite world? I know the world's inverted now, so I should be able to...
This should help.
Oh fuck, wrong plant.
Come on!
fuck.
See ya!
Oh, fuck. Yeah, it's pretty good in Birth by Sleep. I usually grind there, the Coliseum.
Here.
Oh, what was I about to say? Pirates of the Caribbean is a pretty good world too. I forgot about that one. I like the art style. I just like how it looks. I think they might put Alice in Wonderland in the new one, the newer adaptation or whatever. Because there's supposed to be new princesses in the game, so I figured that they have they have Elsa, the other chick from Frozen, and they have Kyrie, so I forgot to turn on my dodge roll.
See ya.
They already got most of the stuff I want in Kingdom Hearts 3 already in there. I really wanted them to have all the different enemy types in the game. Come on. I really want to know, at least nobody's in Heartless, but they added it in Verse, so that's just extra. And I wanted more Final Fantasy, I wanted there to be more Final Fantasy character involvement. How long have you played Kingdom Hearts for? Is it a childhood thing, or you just started playing the games? I always feel like I'm missing something. I think everybody should have a chance to play. That's why I'm glad they put it on Xbox. will just improve the game in general. I'm about to die. Oh boy. It's all cool. I have to fight all the enemies here again. Or not. I keep on meaning to use Blizzard instead. Because Blizzard's more like a shotgun and Fire's more like a... single target attack. Daisy's not mad at me. So let's see, what can I do here? Fuck me. Deep freeze. So let's see, I can either go down that way or I can jump down here. Our room. I'm gonna go to the Queen's Calf. I need healed up anyhow. Have you ever tried to play level 1 playthrough? No. No. Fuck you. Stop it!
Deep freeze! Deep freeze!
Do you actually make videos on your channel at all? There is a box right here. What type of content you make?
See ya!
So I came through there last time.
Ha! Deep freeze!
Okay. I think I'll just go back here, heal up and fight the boss. Ah. Yeah, I just started playing Fortnite, it's okay. But it did kill one of my favorite games, Loadout. Loadout was really similar. It was a free game on the PlayStation and Xbox. I'm pretty sure it was on the Xbox, but it was a free game on the PlayStation Store and Xbox Store. So let's see here again. I think I can turn big and mess with this stuff right here. Oh yeah, I forgot I can read that book. I want to do that first. Is there anything else in here? That's it. Now it's boss time. I like his original colors. Have you ever played the original Kingdom Hearts on the PS2? He's red, black, and yellow. It looks way better than this. Oh, man. I forgot to put heal potions on. This boss is way harder on Chain of Memories. Except when he starts getting the flames, that's pretty hard. I really should have. Oh, he's about to go start grabbing those flames.
Deep freeze.
What is this?
Deep freeze.
I'm gonna die. Oh yeah, I'm gonna die. Or maybe not.
Deep freeze.
What? I didn't know his flames did damage to you. That's ridiculous. So apparently his flames do damage to you. I have to mess with their settings. I don't want them using these potions unless they have to. So let's see here. Thank you, buddy. See you around.
Come on.
Buddy. No problem. Have a nice night or whatever.
Come on!
What you doing, Thomas? Okay, buddy.
Come on! Deep freeze! See ya! Deep freeze!
Hey, I'll be on later, okay? I'll play this for a while. Die, boy. Not dead yet. Whoa. There we go. Fuck yeah. Did you get a new mattress? Or did you just get rid of the old one? That's good. I hope it's comfortable. Was it a used or a new mattress? Yeah, it's cool. Is it more comfortable than the one that you have, though? That's the question. So let's see, I can go to the Colosseum. This is the Colosseum. That's good. Just as long as that matters, you know? Stay comfortable. What have you been up to? Like, what type of games you been playing? Besides WWE and GTA, you been playing anything else? I'm not gonna show that thing. Oh boy. I don't remember these ships in the game. Fallout 4? You beat it? Oh boy. You beat Fallout 4 at all? Is it your Fallout 4 or James's? Ah. The Game of the Year edition or the normal one? Let's see here. I'm gonna make a party. That's what that was right there. It doesn't matter.
Gorsh, where are we?
Yeah. Make sure you stay away from drugs and alcohol, you hear? Somebody offers you drugs, you say, no way, and then you punch him in the nuts. don't smoke cigarettes either. They kill your lungs. Yep. Secondhand smoke can do the same thing. Somebody's smoking right next to you. It's just like you're smoking. I forgot rolling makes you faster. That's good.
Fire!
Yeah. Keep Donald or Goofy in my party. I think I'll keep Goofy. I think he has more health. Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna save here. Rabbit hole. Now it's gonna be the tent. I'm gonna go out here and oh wait, I can. Never mind. Maybe I don't know. Maybe I'll just stick like this. Who knows? Be right next to me too. Hopefully it doesn't show up over here. Oh fuck. Where is he? Oh boy.
Fire!
way to get this treasure. I need high jump to get over to the other side. I wonder if I can make it from right here. Nope. Oh, I almost didn't make it right there. I should probably go the other way to get more treasure. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. What other type of games you play besides Fortnite and Kingdom Hearts? Is that it? I'll help you level up if that's what you need. My guy's like level maybe close to 70. We can do like raids if your guy's like the right level or whatever. Not raids, heists, that's what they're called. Already too. It seemed like it wasn't too just a little bit ago. Time goes fast. I forgot which way to go. I missed that. Yeah, I don't have to fight Harless, but sometimes they're in my way of treasure. I want to collect all the treasure. Yeah, you don't have to fight anything. The gameplay can be faster because you can just run past or skip enemies. Oh boy. What the hell? I remember being able to get up here by just jumping. Maybe. What? Oh yeah, I can go from the side, I think. And there might be treasure over here. Get the what? Barl? Barley? Oh, the barrel. Oh, is there a barrel in here? I don't think there's a barrel in here. I mean, if he was smart, he would grab this barrel right here. Oh, there is a barrel right here. I don't remember having to do this, though. think there's a way from the side to get up. Let me double check. Maybe not. Getting ready for Kingdom Hearts 3. I'm gonna get that the Kingdom Hearts 3 PS4 once it's ready for pre-order. It's gonna be like $600 though. Oh shit, I thought this was where the boat was. Oh well. Both on the other side. Yeah. It's pretty expensive. I might get rid of my old PlayStation. I have the first generation. Nope, not you, buddy. I have like the white PlayStation that came out when the PlayStation first came out.
Could you?
I should have kept the box though, because everything's worth more if you have the box. Okay, so I think I'm going to switch in Tarzan with Donald. Because Donald doesn't have cure and Tarzan does. Oh boy. I know there's
deep freeze. Deep freeze.
Goofy.
Deep freeze.
Goofy.
Oh boy. Why'd you kill Goofy? No, why are you healing Goofy? Your character is level 6. Gummy parts you're talking about, right? You're talking about gummy parts for your ship?
Deep freeze! Deep freeze!
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah. For this part, you have to fight. It's part of the story. Any parts where it's story-related and you have to fight, like, you have to do the fight. So I have to fight these enemies over here. The best way to kill them is magic, though. I usually try to stay away and try not to take damage. Tarzan isn't really helping right now. I put him on my team to heal me, but you only have to fight the ones in each area. So so I don't have to refight these guys right here. I'm gonna heal up real quick. It's cool, dude. I understand what you said. Strategy guide? The book that you buy for the PS2? The strategy guide, is that what you're talking about? I used to when I was little. And I used to have a Kingdom Hearts 2. I mean, it got ruined when I was little because I didn't know how to take care of stuff, but... Oh boy. I tried taking care of my, those things just fall apart. I tried taking care of my, Oh boy, I knew that was gonna happen. Now I'm out of potions and everything. I used to have the PS2. I know everything about Kingdom Hearts 2 because I like memorized that book. But yeah, it just fell apart on me. You can usually just look up that stuff online. I wish I still had that though. They're pretty nice. But that's what you have.
Deep freeze.
Ooh, line them up. Nope, that's not what I want to do.
Deep freeze. Deep freeze.
Ha.
Here. Deep freeze.
Should have bought some heal potions from Traverse Town. Oh boy.
See ya.
One second. The main ways. I haven't played GTA in a while, but the main ways to get money is to do missions and heists. It's usually good to have a couple buddies that know what they're doing with some good guns. Sniper rifles and stuff are pretty good. Ooh, potion. I need that. And where do I go from here? Let's see. What other places? I think I've done everything, so I think I can go back. Use this thing to heal up. When I go back, I'll go into the camp. I think I'm gonna have to find my way back up anyhow, which is gonna be stupid.
Ha!
miss something? Let's see here. Nope. Boss fight. I'm saving at every boss fight, so if I ever want to fight the boss again at level 1, that's what I can do. That's cheap. I think I can probably... Oh boy. This is not fun. Move, Tarzan! Yeah, I can still do that, and I am going to do that if I ever get a hold of one of those. I mean, maybe I can play through the game without buffing them, but you... It's gonna be super hard to... Oh my gosh. Kill me, Tars. This part's gonna be hard. Once I get Cure and Thunder, I'll be on a roll. Those are the two spells I really need. I focused when I began the game. I focused on magic instead of other things, and I took away my attack. I think it's fun to kill people on GTA. Here.
This should help. Come on! Come on! Fire! Come on! See ya!
I don't remember this boss fight being that hard. Seems a little bit tougher than what I remember.
Come on! See ya!
That's usually not the fastest way to make money, stealing it. It's better to do missions and stuff, like over and over again, until you're strong enough to... Okay, so let's see. I just defeated the tiger dude. I go back to the camp. I know, that's what I was saying. It doesn't... any mission, just look at the... whatever gives you the biggest bonus. Oh fuck, I did it again. Yep. I am. It's hard to get those materials, too.
Tarzan!
This part's pretty hard. Ha! By what I remember, I think I have to use magic on these. Or maybe... I don't remember.
See ya!
There we go. So I'm just about done with this section. This boss is going to be hard, the final boss. But maybe I can make it work. It's too bad I can't get like MP raid and stuff. That would help a lot. But once I get more magic, I'll be set. More magic, cure, and thunder. I find it weird that he jumps at all the vines and attacks them. The only ones that really hit you are these ones right here. I'm gonna do this real quick. Fire and blizzard, so blizzard?
See ya.
Yep. Fire would have been done.
Deep freeze! Come on!
Where are the other ones at? Where is he at? There he is.
Fire!
Time for the moment of truth. I wish I could put a die counter on this game. had to stock up on potions. Hopefully I have enough. I've been past this part before, I messed up because at the beginning there's a trick that you had to do to make sure Goofy doesn't get level 2. He was level 2 for me, so I messed up. I guess this is where I'm going to use my elixirs. I'm going to give Tarzan the... that thing. What else do I have? I'm going to give Tarzan... I'm going to give myself all three of the elixirs. Give Tarzan the mega... Okay, so now I need to go to his settings to fix him so he doesn't just use them. And I want Tarzan to use his defensive abilities more than his offensive abilities. So I'm gonna put defensive moves so he heals and shit. I'll save right here. Yeah, I think I got this though. Even though I die in one hit from everything. I need to get that ability. Aurora, or what's it called? I think it might be called Aurora. Spending hours on this part. I forgot what my trick was, but now I remember. My trick is to weaken all the enemies first. That's not one of the missions, that's just a race. You can get good XP from races if you race other people. I remember what my trick now is, it's to defeat the Heartless first.
Deep freeze! Deep freeze! Deep freeze! Deep freeze! See ya!
I got this in the bag.
Come on.
This is the hard part. Now that I remember my strategy, this is the part where I have to... Oh boy.
Come on!
I almost got it. I don't like how the camera starts off at my angle.
Deep freeze!
See ya!
Deep freeze!
You're all by yourself now, buddy. Come on. What is he doing? Shooting at the lizard?
Come on!
Don't heal up there. Come on, don't be a pussy. What the? Holy. Oh my god, this is the first time I've ever seen that.
Come on!
Yeah, boy. I'm playing this. Oh gosh, I'm so happy. That was pretty hard. Give me cure. There we go. Yep, just how I like it, mapped into X. I don't think you can make it up there. That way. Oh, that was a good jump right there. Now I have to fight Cerberus. Oh, I thought my game just froze for a second. Is there a treasure chest over there? Nope. I wonder if this actually saves to YouTube. No, thank you. You can take that back. Red Trinity.
missiles just curve? Oh, shit. I've never seen those missiles curve. I didn't even know they could curve. Come on, buddy. That would have been horrible if they would have curved and hit me. I'm just at the beginning. I'm on the third world, fourth world. So I'm about like almost a quarter done. Maybe less than a quarter. I'm not the best at this game, but I'm not the worst. But I'm better than most. That's for sure.
Good timing. Give me a hand, will you? Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the games.
Danny DeVito. When have you, since when have you been a little bit? Thunder's gonna be a good addition. Yeah, there's people who can play way better than me. Like the speedrunners and stuff, they're the best. I am pretty good though. I've been playing this game for years.
You know, you ain't bad, kid.
Looks like I'm headed for the games.
Stun? Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, it does. Do I have any new abilities? Let's see here. Abilities? Nope. Goofy's only four experience from leveling up. There's a trick you do at the beginning of the game to make sure that he doesn't level up. Cause I got all the way to Aladdin and I noticed that Goofy was level 2 and it pissed me off. I got to what's it called? Agrabah or whatever. That made me angry. Oh, I do? Well, it's too late to use it now.
Thunder!
Cloud. You ever play Super Smash Brothers? I don't have any magic. I main Cloud in the Wii U version.
Here!
Oh boy. Get your ass up. No, no, no.
This should
help. Yeah, who do you main? Who do you main in that game? Like, who do you play as? Yeah, it's still the same game. The 3DS version is the same as the...
Thunder!
Oh boy. No way. How far do I start over? Oh boy. Oh yeah, I can do that defense up. That's better. I can always, if I have trouble with this part, I can always go back to Trevor's Town to get some more loot. But I guess accessories and keyblades don't matter. Yeah. I mean, in Brawl I used to main Snake. I'm glad they're bringing him back for the new game. I used to main Bowser, but he's not that good anymore. And then Melee, I used to main Mark and Roy. Oh boy. 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 Get up, Donald. Get up, Donald. Damn, almost hit me. I stopped playing the WWE games a long time ago. It's usually the same thing. I think I'm gonna go back to Trevor's Town, try to do some stuff up there. Maybe I can fight opposite armor or whatever it's called. I can use my red Trinity mark and get some new treasure. And I can buy some potions from the potion shop. Those missiles just came back and hit me. I have everything. I have almost everything. I need to check my trophies. I have Ark. Ark is fun. I have GTA. I have whatever. Tomorrow they should be giving out Dead by Daylight. That's gonna be fun. I will kill everybody. Yeah. Whew. Let's see here. Opposite armor. I don't think it looks that good, though. It's supposed to be based on the thing that happened on the news about the girls acting like Slenderman was real and taking that girl out there and stabbing her. I don't think that the new movie's gonna be that good, the Slenderman movie. So I stocked up on potions, so I should be better, per se. I can go over here and destroy this now. Grab a bunch of puppies. Hopefully it's more than just gummy parts, though. Yeah, I know who Aquaman is. It's just parts. Looks really good, though. I don't know about the Aquaman movie, though.
Okay.
There's a postcard down here. Maybe not. Yeah. That was one of my most anticipated movies, Shazam. They were supposed to make The Rock played Black Adam. Maybe they do that. Thank you. Yeah, it gives a lot of loot. Oh, I forgot where to go over here. The new Winnie the Pooh movie is supposed to be coming out. Here. I think this is all I can do here until I get more pages. But I could take the heal potions and stuff. Christopher Robin. That's, if you ever watched Winnie the Pooh, the older stuff, that was, you know, Sora's in this game? Sora's practically Christopher Robin in the Kingdom Hearts series. Practically, it's the boy who owns all the stuffed animals, and his mom used to tell him the stories, and this is what he used to think. That's what Winnie the Pooh is. I need some magic. I don't have any magic to do that. Open up your door. I think this will give me magic. I know if I come back, Pooh Bear will be sent outside, I think, if I light the fire.
Fire!
I wonder if I can do any of this stuff. Oh, I can roll here, but I can't roll in the other area. I don't know if I can do anything here yet. I'll come back when I get more pages. I'm gonna go talk to Sid and I'm gonna go fight the boss if I can. Oh boy, I don't usually miss that. Clues is cool. What Disney worlds do you want the new Kingdom Hearts game? Sid. Bolt. That is a Disney movie, but it's based on a real world. I don't know. Oh, he's in the 3rd District. Yeah, Bolt's good, but I don't know. Oh, he's up here. My bad. I think the new adaptation of maybe they got Toy Story and Monsters Inc. from Pixar.
You see.
Wreck-It Ralph's already a summon. He might not have a world in the new game. Usually when they're summons, they don't have a world. I haven't watched it yet. I should have saved some of my money for some of this stuff. That should be enough to buy an upgrade for my ship, so I can go faster. Make my ship bigger. I'm gonna save the game. Time to fight the boss. Yeah, Star Wars would do good. Where do you think they should start, though? You think they should start with the newer stuff or the older stuff? That's the question to ask. Time to fight this boss. After I fight this boss, I'm gonna take a break. Nice. Oh, they're both knocked out.
Come on.
Yeah, you can't have stars without Darth Vader. Oh boy, I was doing so good. When is he good? I don't know. It's a weird question. I think I'm gonna take a break for a little bit. I'm gonna turn the stream off and I'll be back on later. Thanks for watching, buddy. See you, buddy.